This is not about hurt feelings. It's about strategic discourse. The people that we see on TV are...
What?